Hey! No! Sit down! No! Sit down! Hey! No! Sit down!
EA Sports to the game. Oh,
Osborne with an effective series of punches.
Looks like it's on our game plan. He wants to turn this match into a brawl. Use your head. Don't mix it up on the inside. Use your jab and keep him off you.
Round number two is about to begin.
Yeah.
You're looking way too sloppy out there. We're down on point, and that cut ain't looking good. Kid, I want you to protect that arm, but I need you to score at the same time. I want you to circle away from his jab and pop him with your own.
All right, here we go with the fourth round. He's got a massive back lift now. Patton showing his ability for effective counter punching. If he's not careful, he'll be eating counters all day. He's really looking damaged now. He's been beaten up throughout this fight, and he's on his last leg now. One more big shot from his opponent, and that could be all she wrote for Hatton. Hard counter uppercut. Two exploding punches. Holy ghost, far from that tremendous haymaker.
Thank you.
hear the crowd going crazy after that knockout.
You freaking gave that round!
Where's your head at? All right, that's what I like to see. We're behind right now, but you keep landing combos like that, and it won't be long before we're ahead on these scorecards.
Let's get going with round number two. Impressive counter shot. That's a message he won't forget. And that brings the crowd to their feet. Four to go without any answer. De La Hoya truly had it. You reach in against the counterpuncher. You're going to get countered. Pacquiao crashes into his opponent with four stone-hard fists. Digging hook to the gut highlighted that three-punch combination. Pacquiao's looking to turn this into an incredible fight. Amazing four-punch combination. He's just got to find a way to survive till the end of the round. He's looking like he could go at any moment, and whatever he does, he just has to avoid getting tagged right now. Big power punch. He goes to the floor yet again after a brutal uppercut.
Protecting himself from those power punches. Manny
who've got balance back.
Wow! Pacquiao counters and hits him with an evil haymaker that sends him reeling back. What action! He knocks his opponent down yet again.
Oh, power punch.
The blistering hook set up that solid combination. El Terrible followed up with a smashing shot. This is what we expected to see. The uppercut landed hard and allowed him to finish off his combination with the Patterson in a huge way with a nasty big banger. Guerrero with a big counter that looked to stop his opponent in his tracks. Wrong hook to the body starts off a solid combination. Follows up with a sharp handmaker. This is what we expected to see. Morales going to have to get medical attention for his fist if he keeps landing power shots as hard as that one. Hops forward with a savage uppercut. It turns into a three-punch combination. Big counter shot rips his opponent open. Barrera's landed an aggressive counter hook. Hard hook downstairs, highlights a three-punch combo. Rushing hook downstairs ignites a beautiful three-punch combination. Hard counter lands flush for the baby face assassin. That three-punch combination all started with a vicious uppercut. He's demonstrating well-rounded skills, capitalizing on many countering opportunities. He's pounded hard by a devastating haymaker. It sends him to the floor. What a shot!
Looking like you want to win this fight. We got to step it up out there. Good. Combinations like that are going to get us back into this fight. I need you to keep working that bum. Let your hands go and turn the tide.
Round two is underway. He opens them up and connects with a booming fist shot.
Combo.
Sharp hook to the midsection. Great 1-2 combination. His next opponent needs to study this tape if he wants to stand a chance.